God will give you a peace that makes no sense. God will give you a ridiculous peace. God will give you the kind of peace that will enable you, like Jesus, to sleep in the ship in the middle of the storm. And you can't even explain why you have peace, and you shouldn't have peace, and you should be freaking out, and you should be having a panic attack. Faith is believing in advance what will only make sense in reverse. I wouldn't have fainted, but God. I wouldn't have despaired, but God. I would have lost my mind, but God. I almost gave up, but God. I almost threw in the towel, but God. Nobody believed in me, but God. They said I wouldn't make it, but God. The enemy put an assault on my very life, but God. I made a million mistakes, but God. I don't deserve to be breathing, but God. I shouldn't be here today, but God. I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, but God is with me in this moment. He is a present help.
I want to know what comes after your comma. I want to know what your next note will be, and you've got to decide that. You got to let go of the part of that you can't control and